First round.
Second fight, first round.
It is the second fight of the first round of the 168th Crapaud tournament here to meet in single and honors combat. Viscount Sir Geoffrey Scott.
And he's still in the ICU. Still in the ICU.
Bjarndedinn,
or he may be. They may have moved into a PCU, whatever the hell that's called. Could be trauma carry. But they had to crack his chest open and do all sorts of weird shit. So, yeah, he's not fighting anymore this year. But barring complications, he looked really with us. So, yeah, I kind of say that because after Michael said no, his surgery went great. Then he died of a staph infection. Well, actually, the staph infection gave him a stroke. So
and if you are both prepared, anyway, lay on.
No.
Oh,